Good to see you back, Howard.
Thank you, Val. It's nice to be back.
It's been a long time since we worked together.
What, about 10 years?
It has indeed.
Oh my gosh. Time to
do you know, this is the one show, you're going to be very relieved to hear this, this is the one show now where you're not going to be asked, they won't like it, but I'm not going to ask about Dallas, what's going to happen, who you're going to marry.
Oh, that doesn't bother me, Val.
Really?
Oh, I lie about it anyway.
You do?
Gotta keep them guessing.
You know, we've seen you in so many different guises in recent weeks. You know, Calamity Jane was on a couple of...
It was, a few Sundays.
Did you see that? A few Sundays back?
Yeah,
of course, we see you in Dallas all the time. And we also saw you in Pro Celebrity Golf.
How's my backswing?
Man to man, which one did you enjoy best?
Oh, well, there's no doubt about it. Golf.
You did?
Oh, sure.
Why?
Well, I like girls, you know, but...
Yeah.
When you're in movies and things like that, you're acting.
Yeah.
But on the golf course, baby, it's dead serious.
I know.
Eyeball to eyeball. Right.
I've been on the receiving end of it. I know.
No, you're into my pocket a bit. He is.
I know. Did you bring your golf clubs with you?
Is the Pope Polish? No, I've got them with me, but I won't be able to swing
you
too much. No, I'm
you're very
pretty
busy.
Sorry. Yep,
I tell you, you're going to do a concert over in Hatfield, aren't you?
Yes, great, tomorrow night.
Lovely theatre there.
Right.
They'll give you a great welcome there. Love to
see
you.
Oh, good.
Would you mind if he's been working very hard all week, learning some songs he's never sung before, and I'd like to do them. Now, you get the words right.
We get the words
also. Do the best. Can we have some microphones?
Thank goodness.
And we'll do these together. All right?
Wow. Oh.
See if you can do it.
Thank
the best.
You.
All right, Ronnie, let's have a try of them. All right.
Oklahoma, when the wind comes sweeping down the plain, where the waving wheat begins to smell sweet, when the wind comes right behind the rain. Oh, Oklahoma, every night my honey lamb and I sit alone and talk and watch a hawk making lazy circles in the sky. We know we belong to the land, and the land we belong to is grand. And when we say, yeah, high and high away, we're only saying, you're doing fine, Oklahoma, Oklahoma, okay.
What's next? Taught me the words of this one. Listen now.
There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. The corn is as high as an elephant's arm, and it looks like it's climbing clear up to the sky. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I got a beautiful feeling. Everything's going my way. Oh, what a beautiful day.
Tell us about love now.
You'll find that falling in love is wonderful, it's wonderful, as they say.
Believe you, it's your song.
And with the moon up above, it's wonderful, it's wonderful, so you tell me. I can't recall who said it.
No?
Nope.
I know I never read it. I only know they tell me that love is grand. And the thing that's known as romance is wonderful, wonderful. In every way, so they say. The costumes, the scenery, the makeup, the props, the audience that lifts you when you're down.
The headaches, the heartaches, the backaches, the flops. Chef was good to you out of town.
The opening when your heart beats like a drum.
Closing when the customers don't come.
There's no business like show business, like no business I know. Everything about it is appealing.
Everything the traffic will allow.
Nowhere can you get that happy feeling when you are stealing that extra bow. There's no people like show people. They smile when they are low.
Yesterday they told you you would not go far.
Last night you opened and there you are.
Next day on your dressing room they've hung a star. Next door.